All right, so next up we have Football Villain 56. I hope you be playing Madden or some other football games because I don't know, but you're a football villain. NASCAR gamer and occasional trophy hunter. Oh, NASCAR gamer, huh? You love NASCAR? Who's your favorite race driver? That's what I want to know. But yeah, 40 platinums, not good on a completion, but it's all right. But it's all right, whatever. Couple games completed, all right. Yeah, so what you've been playing recently? The Hunter Call of Wild. I don't know what that is. Family Feud Decades. What the fuck? It's random as shit. All right. That's basically it. I'm guessing you're 100% Family Feud, maybe. I don't know. But yeah. So now it's time for that list. All right, so we have first up, easy Batman, with no other effort on any other Batmans, but okay. Got Battlefield 5 done, and that's basically it. Some Borderlands 1 and 2, okay, and then getting there on 3 in the pre-sequel, so that's fine with that. We got Bully done, that's good. Nothing much on Call of Duty, just 1, 2, and 3, and you got the DLC on 3. Oh, no, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, I keep forgetting this is not 1, this is 4. Well, kind of. Well, not 4-4, but you get the point. 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so Black Ops, finish that DLC. You can get that done. Well, actually, we can probably check that. Okay, so Coffin Dodgers, and then a bunch of games. Don't know if you can't really do Dirt 2 like that anymore. Yeah, you played way too late for that anyways. But yeah, a bunch of games not completed. Eat Lead, okay. New Vegas only, but not the other Fallouts, but okay, that's all right. Then, oh, didn't even 100% Family Feud. Maybe you should just do that, get that out the way. But yeah, Far Cry 3, and then Farming Simulator, it's a bunch of other games, and it's Friday the 13th, just almost done. Can't even do the Grand Theft Auto 5, but you got GTA 4 done, so that's good. Finish 5, and then don't know what's going on with these Infamouses, but get the set, just the Jack of Daxters, get that too. You can finish Jack 2. No, you're almost there with that. But then a bunch of other games, just two easy games and the detective game, right? Little Big Planet, finish that. Begin 12. I mean, it depends if you have online trophies or not. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna check that. 25. I'm pretty sure server's still up, so you definitely need to finish that. Mafia 3. Okay. Minecraft. Finish that. Oh, it's PS3. Yeah. Okay. Actually, I may have to check that too. But Monopoly. Nice. Motorstorm. We can check what you need left on that. Mr. Miyagi. Mechanical Museums. Get that. And then look at this NASCAR right here. Look at all that. You know what's weird? You don't even have NASCAR Unleashed. That's the one game you're missing out of this whole set. And NASCAR Heat 5 actually just came out, so I'm not really surprised you're not gonna get it. But yeah, Unleashed is probably the only one I haven't seen here, but hey, I made videos for it, check it out. Anyways, none of the NBA games completely finished. I'm pretty sure you can still do 19 and 20. I think 18 shut down possibly. I'm pretty sure anything beyond that is dead. 19, 20 still alive. At least those are probably your top priority you may have to go for, so get those if you can. And then NCAA football, you have 10 and 12. Damn, I don't even know if you can platinum them. I guess we have to check them. But yeah, National Need for Speeds. I mean, Payback and Rivals is good, nice. Just finish up Heat and Shift. You got a free-to-play game. You look like you're getting there. Trying to finish that. Just a bunch of games not done. No Resistance 2. Well, you got Riot 2, that's nice. Finish Saints Row if you can. Then you got Sniper Ghost Warrior. I mean, oh, if you got Sniper Ghost Warrior, you can basically get 3 easily. And I think the new one just came out with Contracts or something like that. Yeah, you can probably get those too. But yeah, Split Second, you can probably check with that. Bunker, Skyrim, nice. You got Skyrim. Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon. You got the whole set of Ghost Recon, but only one game completed. So maybe you should finish the other one, especially Future Soldier. That's gonna be a bitch to do. Tony Stewart Sprint. I don't know what this is, but I want to get it. But nice, you got it. And then just nothing much. New UFC. I think the servers are down. All Star servers are down. But we'll see what you need left on that. And that's basically it. Yeah. Okay. Well. All right. This list is meh. This list is just kind of eh. It's one of those lists where you just kind of use your hand, move back and move left and right, and you just like this is what this list is all about, you know. But yeah, first trophy just is 2, can't do it no more, don't matter. First platinum's Wildlands. All right. Yeah, that's basically it. Anything else I can check here? No, that's it. So Call of Duty Black Ops, what do you need left? You got the plat, right? Yeah, you do. Okay. But oh, none DLCs. Well, let me say this right now. You can do Ascension by yourself easily. You need a simple cast for... Actually, you need a simple cast and maybe... Quiet... Maybe... Two... Well, shooting on location, probably. Yeah, definitely shooting on location. So, simple cast, shooting on location. You do need people for that. I'm pretty sure you can do shooting on location by yourself. But, definitely need people for the, Easter egg. And this... You could basically do the whole all of this by yourself. Oh no, you can't do one giant leap by yourself. You need people for that. So the one giant leap you do need people for. Everything else is probably by yourself. And yeah, that's it for Black Ops. So get those DLCs done when you can. Madden 12. What do you need? Don't know what that is. Win a bidding and franchise is probably online. Those are probably online stuff. So yeah. Damn, I don't think you can do that. Minecraft. Okay, so about Minecraft. The biggest important thing for Minecraft right now is some of the expansion packs. Well, for PS3, some of the expansion packs. So like, I can't remember the numbers. I think it was a 2 and 9. This and number 2. One of them said that like they're unattainable or they're partly continued or something like that, or discontinued. They're partly discontinued, so you could probably still do it. You just need to, I guess, either enter the world that has the DLC trophies or kind of, I guess, play the game with no patch to get it. Maybe I don't really know like that, but yeah, you didn't plat the game. What do you need left? I don't know what these are. I don't know what they are, but yeah. Motorstorm Apocalypse. What do you need left? Cards. That's basically it. Oh, you just need the cards. Oh, you got the plat, basically. Alright. NCAA Football 10. That's easy. It looks easy. Expedition. World of Glory. I don't know if Dynasty World of Glory is... I think World of Glory is definitely online, but I don't know about Dynasty. Join online. Oh yeah, you need to do that. So NCAA 12, do you have rank 1 class? No, that's offline. Finish high school with 5-star offline. Oh no, you didn't do it. Okay, no online. Split second, you need campaign. Crap. No online. Oh, you did it online. Oh, you finished it. Oh yeah, definitely this detonator crap, and then everything else is just simple stuff. So you're fine. Split second, and then all stars. Oh yeah, online. Yep. All right. So well, final results. It's cool that you have most NASCAR games done. Doesn't mean you have a very good list. You already have too many discontinued games. You have to do some cleanups, and you just need to complete some games and earn more trophies. I mean, maybe I suggest you just get a Vita, perhaps. But other than that, I'll give you a 1.9 out of 10. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.